In this problem, we're using separation of variables to solve a first-order differential equation. So the idea here is to get all the y dependents on one side, get all the x dependents on the other side, and then we'll be able to integrate to solve the equation. So I start by multiplying by y squared on both sides, giving me y squared dy, and then I multiply by dx on both sides, and that gives me x dx. Now I can slap an integral sign on these. And these are just guessable antiderivatives. I use the power rule and get 1/3 y cubed on the left-hand side, 1/2 x squared on the right-hand side. Each of these integrals produces an arbitrary constant, but when you combine those, that's just one arbitrary constant. Now, ordinarily, what we're looking for is an explicit form of y as a function of x, so I should be solving for y here. I multiply by 3 on both sides, and again, 3 times an arbitrary constant is just a new arbitrary constant, so I'm just going to write it as c. Finally, I take the cube root, and I've got my general solution. And for a first-order differential equation, I expect my general solution to have one arbitrary constant in it, so this is good. In part B, we're asked to apply an initial condition and find the particular solution of the differential equation that satisfies that initial condition. So our initial condition is that y of 0 should be equal to 2, so when I replace x with 0, I should get y equals 2. So I plug in y equals 2 when x equals 0, so that term is gone. And there's a plus c inside that square root. So 2 is the cubed root of c. Well, that means c is equal to 8. Finally, I'll write down my particular solution. I'll call it yp of x. And that's the cubed root of 3/2 x squared plus 8. That's the function that both satisfies the differential equation and passes through the point of interest, that initial condition, and we're done. If you find the math content on Zach's Lab helpful, click on the Zach's Lab logo on the right to browse playlists and subscribe to the channel. I produce dozens of new videos per month, and subscribing is the easiest way to find new content. Thanks for watching.